Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight.
Time to get personal.
Welcome, welcome to this year's...
That's the best you...
...the dead cry. You know, I always get a laugh at you first round lot. That's why
I'm always hurt.
Well, that's that I need someone to clean up the pisser. Oh, and don't think I didn't notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither have desirable qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney. But let's get started. Who's ready for some action?
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
Just been testing him out on his own so far.
It ain't easy to come by these days, especially not this city. But we all know respect can also be fun.
Why not? Son of a...
All right! miserable. You're all miserable, eh? All right, lads. The rest of you losers to be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be running the forge till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Much that hurts, you'll learn more if he gets to Mr. Cobblepot.
Your problem was
cobblepot.
I ain't telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.
Think he'll call it.
Final offer, too.
Call that final offer's the final offer. As in final, as in you can't make another one.
Good point. Well, maybe a new name's good luck. We can use it.
Especially if the back's in here somewhere.
Strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offer's casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss.
Are your party crackers bland? Do your breakfast pancakes need an...
Casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
It must be Vinny's. He's always forgetting stuff.
Did I go bring it to him?
You serious? We gotta move this cash before the bat gets here.
Right, right. Hey, you thinking what I'm thinking?
Is controlled from that security room.